Thank you, Crystal. So, the first question and the last question for you, Miss Macedonia, because there are also other four questions. It is, what skill do you have that can help society?
I would say the patient, because if we are all talking in the same time and not listening to people, that will be mess. Because of that, the patient is like something every person needs to have. Thank you.
Thank you. Ms. France. Don't worry, there's no money on that. Just a question. The question is, what is the one thing in the world that you want to get rid of and eliminate?
Thank you for the question. If I was to choose one thing in the world that I would get rid of is, of course, diseases. Because I've learned that if we have a good health and if we are in a good shape, then we can do and achieve many things. That's the reason I am here today. So I would eliminate, of course, many diseases like AIDS and, of course, cancer. Thank you very much.
Thank you. No, you don't have to read it. I read it for you. You're not going to understand the writing, the handwriting, because it's him that wrote this. What qualities do women possess that make them great leaders?
Thank you for that question. I think the qualities of a woman that makes her a good leader is that she is sensitive and naturally nurturing. A person with a woman heart will decide based on love and care combined with intelligence, and that makes her a better leader. Thank you.
Do you think social media has helped or hurt society?
Okay, so I think that social media is a very, very important factor in today's society, and I feel that it's had an impact on us in a good way, not only because we can communicate with people that we may not have the possibility to be near, but it has helped us in many ways in our life and taught us new things. Thank you.
For you. Thank you. What is your personal opinion on same-sex marriages?
Thank you for that question, and I need a translator.
Okay, Abel, can you please, may you translate for us?
Okay. 他问你就是说对同性婚姻怎么看法？
我觉得就是每个人有每个人的生活方式，然后我觉得。 现在的这种社会，然后我觉得我就是不排斥，然后我也非常的就是祝福他们，然后希望就是能够找到彼此的幸福，然后希望他们都好，谢谢。
China's opinion is we have to respect everyone's opinion. They have their own way to make their life, and we just wish them the best and wish them have a happy life. Yeah, that's it. Thank you.
Thank you, Mabel.
So while the judges have that very difficult decision to make,